This isn't one of those shiny new mills you see so much on YouTube. This Woodmizer LT40 has over 6,000 hours on it, running 6 hours a day, 5 days a week, as a production mill. And I was really impressed watching that the operator does very little manual work until the stack of boards is pushed back to his table and he stacks those off. But overall, very impressive operation. If you want to see more of this thing running, check out Paul Case Farms. I'll put a link in the description.